Hi, this is Baron from Ragic.
In this video, I'm going to show you how to calculate a person's age by selecting their birth date. Let's start with a basic sheet.
In this sheet, we don't really have a lot of information. We just have a birth date and a full name. I'm going to add a field for the age. So I'll hit change design and add an age field. And this is going to be a numeric field. Okay, so the first thing you need to know is that the formatting can be without decimal points, so I'm going to put 0 here. This will round up whatever result is in our formula as well. Date fields are always calculated as days in Ragic. For the age, we need a formula saying today, which is today's date, minus the birth date, which is A3 in our example. And this entirely will be divided by 365.25, which will give you the amount of years. All right, let's save and exit. All right, so the next thing you should know that when you add a formula like this for existing fields, this won't recalculate your values for the existing fields. But when you add a new client, for example, it will calculate the birthday according to what you select automatically. On the other hand, if you want to recalculate all of these for your existing entries, you'll have to hit change design and select that field that we just applied the formula to. And from advanced settings, you can say apply this formula to all saved records. And when you hit that, if you have a lot of entries, it will take a while for Ragic to recalculate for all your entries that are already there, but it will calculate the age and we'll apply this formula to all of your saved records according to the birth date. Please note that when you add a field like this that calculates, it won't load a new today for each day, so this won't be updated unless you update it all the time. If you need to only view this age and don't really have to store this in your database, you can also use a BP code for this formula. So this would happen with a static text. You can write a BP code saying formula and in a parenthesis today minus A3 divided by 365.25, and this is the end of our formula, and save. This will also calculate the age like this. If you want to round it down or up, you can use a math formula like so. Math dot, let's round it down. Math dot floor. And this would all be in a parenthesis. Save, exit, and again 12. And as I said, if you add this type of formula, then it would calculate it every time you load this entry, round it down. If you want to, you can also round it up, depending on what you need. And then it will recalculate every time you load an entry.